If they could see me now, where would Mr. be? Who's waiting on me like he was a maid or dean?